Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Hitman for President and this is the Pillion experience. It was on a Sunday morning and I went out with some friends and I decided to have the camera mounted at the back of the bike, and this is very, very cool because I get to see myself moving about on the bike. I honestly feel that this is a great tool for anyone to have so that when they go out riding, they'll be able to see what are they doing right and what are they doing wrong. In this particular video, you are able to see that I am moving on the bike as if that I am on a track, but I promise you that I did not even go as low as you'd think, and I did not even scrape my knees. I don't even have my knee slider on. So I was trying to be as safe as I can. I want to have that room just in case I messed up. But at the same time, I am just practicing my body position so when I'm going to track, I can try to push myself more, which I am going to go to a track by next week on Monday. So that's going to be fun. So turn your volume up and I hope you guys enjoy the Pillion experience.